Now, before I indulge in the floccinaucinihilipilification of the counterfactual and inoperative pontification,